What's going on, guys? My name's Jeffrey. Welcome back to Aggressions. And Tracked One Direction Over Again lyrics. So a lot of people have been requesting this. And yeah, we're finally doing it today. If you're new to the channel, definitely hit the subscribe button, click the like button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. 80% of the people watching my videos are not subscribed. So if you're one of them, you should definitely hit the subscribe button. If you're super excited for this. And yeah, check it out with Patreon if you want to support the channel even further. Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, all that linked below. And yeah, let's do this. I like the guitar already. It's probably Niall playing it, you know? Nah, I don't know.
Said I'd never leave her, cause her hands fit like my t-shirt. Tongue tied over three words, cursed. Running over thoughts that made my feet hurt. Bodies intertwined with her lips. Now she's feeling solo, since she went solo. Hole in the middle of my heart like a polo. And it's no joke to me.
I love the guitar, dude.
If you're pretending from the start like this, with a tight grip, then my kiss can mend your broken heart. I might miss everything you said to me. And I could lend your broken part.
Oh my, dude. Why are they with Jeanette McCurdy? But, dude, by the way, low key, like, that's Jeanette. So I watched literally every episode of iCarly. Like, I watched Miranda Cosgrove literally. Is my wife, like, legitimately, like, that was my childhood crush, bro. That was my random fact that I just saw Jeanette McCurdy. But yeah, really like the song, dude. It's really like tuned very well, dude. Them all together in this song is legitimately like, oh, dude, just oh, wow. This is a really good song. This is a really good song.
I could lend you broken parts that might fit like this.
Like, that sounds so good. Okay, I did not expect Harry to start going off like that. Whoa.
She'll say if I can make all this pain go. Can we stop this for a minute? You know, I can tell that your heart isn't in it or with it.
Hey.
My body and spirit. Tears fall down like the showers that are British. Whether we're together or apart, we can both remove the masks and admit we regret it from the start. If you're pretending from the start.
Okay, bro, I feel like Louie's part might have been my favorite. Like, Louie low-key, dude, really did go off. But yeah, dude, this song is beautiful. I like there are some of their love songs, like What Makes You Beautiful, I don't really like because it seems like generic, but it's like this one is really like, I really enjoy this one. It's actually really good. I think lyrically it's really nice. And they kind of like rhyme some parts together. It's actually really dope. I think that's One Direction. I love like when they go like the high note and like I can't really do it, but you guys know what I mean. Like, I really like when they do that on songs. It sounds just super good. Go off, Liam. Like, what? Why is Liam just going off right now? See, I think that's my favorite part of the song where they go, might fit like this. It kind of reminds me of another song. I don't know. Dude, I swear, there's like, it's kind of, oh, there's so many pop songs that it's like hard, but dude, it's kind of, I say this every time, but yeah, kind of, I don't know, man. I don't know a song, but yeah, this is, I really like that part of the song, really.
Like this, and I will give you all my heart.
Ooh, whose high note was that right there? Who's singing in the background? Did you hear that? Someone's going off in the background right here. So it is going off. I hear him.
Like this.
See, I love that. My bit like this.
So we can start it all over again.
That was dope. That was a dope song. I expect, like, dude, I really love their fast-paced songs. Like, I really like just, like, I don't know, I'm a local, right? So, like, I like those, like, fast-paced kind of, like, banger songs that are, like, bops, you know? And this is one of them. Like, this really is, dude. Harry is going up, bro. Louis' part, he always, like, Louis' part was, like, really, like, short, but he's, like, really, his voice is beautiful. I love his accent. Like, I feel like his accent, I think, shows the most when he sings. So, it's, like, really funny. I love listening to him sing. But, yeah, such a good song. I really liked it. I would just love the, like, the high notes at the end of the song. They rhythm, like, the rhythm of it. Was really, 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 really nice. I expect him, like, Harry went off in this. I expect him, like, go that fast pace. I loved how Liam, like, slowed it down in multiple different parts. Like, I love how he had, like, the slower part where he'd, like, kind of slow it down. But, yeah, it's going to do up, everyone. Enjoy the reaction. If you're new to the channel, definitely like the subscribe button. Click the like button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. And, yeah, it's going to do it. I hope everyone has a great day, and I'll see you on the next video.